In this video, you're going to be able to see how to take the notes and graph them to visually see exponential growth or decay, and to see your asymptote, y-intercept, domain, and range for each of these functions. So here, when we looked at two equations and you need to identify all the key attributes, if you're having difficulty with identifying growth or decay just by looking at the equation and forgetting if b is between 0 and 1, it is decay. If b is greater than 1, it's growth. You can graph the equation f of x equals 1 half parentheses 6 exponent x in the graphing calculator. So here, f of x equals 1 half parentheses 6. And the exponent can be shift 6. And that'll automatically make that an exponent. X will be your exponent. And now you can see this graph, and you're going to see that it looks like it's touching the x-axis here, but you're going to notice as I drag my cursor, it's going to get really, really close to zero, but never cross or intersect. So here, your asymptote is always going to be the x-axis where y equals zero. It's never going to cross. And your y-intercept is at 0.5, which is 1 half. It is exponential growth because it's increasing from left to right. And your range is going to be all real numbers greater than 0 because it never touches 0. It's getting closer and closer to 0, but never, ever touches it. And that's all your key attributes that we've talked about. It's always y equals 0 is for your asymptote. Your domain is all real numbers because it goes on in both directions. And your y-intercept can be found by looking at the graph as well. If you have any more questions about graphing, please contact your teacher.